वेलकम टू यश अकेडमी कराड. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड इन JEE मेन सेशन टू 11th April 2023. द क्वेश्चन इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. हियर रिएक्टेंट एंड प्रोडक्ट इज गिवन, रिएजेंट इज आल्सो गिवन, बट व्हाट इज आस्क्ड, हाउ मेनी मोल्स ऑफ ग्रिगनार्ड रिएजेंट दैट इज मिथाइल मैग्नेशियम ब्रोमाइड आर रिक्वायर्ड. मीन्स हियर यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ एन, whether it is 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So this is the reactant, this is the product, and these are the reagents, and you have to find out the number of moles required to convert this reactant into product. Now let us see this reaction. This is the OH group, this is the ketonic group. Here suppose 1 mole CH3MgBr is added. You know that this magnesium carries positive charge and carbon of alkyl group carries negative charge, and this Grignard reagent reacts with H of alcohol. So this hydrogen atom is replaced by MgBr, and this CH3 combines with H to form methane. This is the 1 mole which is required. Here C double bond is present, so second mole of methyl magnesium bromide adds to this carbonyl group. So this is it, partial positive charge, and this is partial negative charge. So this carbon gets attached to this carbon atom, and magnesium gets attached here. O Mg Br, here O Mg Br, one methyl group is added, and this is the first methyl group present in the reactant. So this is an intermediate, or also known as a magnesium complex. So this magnesium complex on hydrolysis, what happens, there is a breaking of OMG bond, so 2 moles of water are required. Here H OH, so the final product of the reaction is here OH, here is also OH, 1 CH3 from Grignard reagent. So this is the final product of the reaction. So this reaction is a very easy reaction, but here what happens, if you observe reactant product, then in front of you there is a big question mark, how to solve or how to find out the correct answer option of this multiple choice question. But if you know each and everything regarding the Grignard reagent, then Grignard reagent reacts with hydrogen attached to oxygen, hydrogen attached to nitrogen also, and it forms corresponding hydrocarbons. So if you know all these things regarding Grignard reagent, then you can immediately or quickly find out the final product of the reaction. Thank you.